Now, we don't expect our predictions to be 100% accurate. There will almost always be some error in our predictions. And that's in terms of the residuals. How can we quantify how much error we have? Well, remember mean and standard deviation when we just had one variable? We had distributions that were fat and skinny, and our expected value was always the mean. But we could always pick a random value that's out here in the tails, and that's due to error. And how did we measure this error? We use standard deviation as a measure to tell us how far we expect most scores to fall from the mean. Now let's take a step back. We have two data sets. We'll just call them red and blue for now. They have the same regression line as shown by this black line. You're trying to estimate the y value when x equals 12. The expected or predicted value will be the same for both since they have the same regression line. But we can bet that the actual or observed value won't be exactly equal to this. It might be somewhere up here or down here. We won't know. We can only guess. But for which data set, red or blue, do you expect the actual measurement will be closer to the prediction?